rushing behind to get the ball is Johnson. Wow, a 7-yard pickup and a first down. Put that on the highlight reel.
I don't have to say anything. Oh, that has to be SportsCenter top 10 plays of the day. Darius Johnson.